Jimmy Butler has done it again. We talked about the big first half he had, 24 points, 22 in the first quarter alone. But when the Heat needed him the most, he has absolutely delivered. Very reminiscent of Dwayne Wade.